Before we get started, quick announcement. If you're an independent artist yourself and you want me to react to your song, just hit my email in the description. We can make that happen. What's good, Crown family? Hope you're having a good day today. If not, oh, the video bring a little light to your day. Today's new artist we're finna check out goes by the name of BT. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. But this song is called Don't Doubt Me. I already love the title of the song. Let's go ahead and get straight to it.
Please don't doubt me. Please.
Okay.
Doubt me. Please don't doubt me.
You better tell him. Don't doubt
me.
You ain't gonna be this or that. Please don't doubt me. You so weird with the rap. Please don't doubt me. Maybe you should go and quit that. Please don't doubt me.
Hold up, brother. Just starting off, I'm really, really loving this visual. I love that you went over and beyond. Just from the first 23 seconds, I can already tell you put a lot of work into this visual, bro. And that's just off tops, man. But I'm loving the topic of the song. Don't doubt me, bro. Don't ever doubt me. You know, let's get it, though, you know?
Go and quit that. Please don't doubt me. And you talk about God in your tracks. Please don't doubt me. You ain't gonna be this or that. Please don't doubt me.
Yeah.
You so weird with the rap. Please don't doubt me.
Yeah.
And you should go and quit that. Please don't doubt me. And you talk about God in your tracks. Please don't doubt me.
See, just already starting off, the hook is already catchy enough for me to learn it fast. So this is a good performance song right off bat. This will gain you a lot of fans. If you perform this, you can have the crowd responding back to you. Like, such a please don't doubt me. Like, you know, that type of thing. But let's continue, though. Let's continue.
Please don't doubt me. And you talk about God in your tracks. Please don't doubt me. I've had a lot of doubters. A lot of people I've encountered wanted me to be devoured. Looking at me, begin to scout. Mm-hmm. Trying to throw me in the ground. When they was walking, making rounds. When they was going, they was silent. But little did they know I was a power. I got the keen inside of me. So good luck trying to be stopping me. Ain't never gonna be no dropping me. Ain't never gonna find me stopping. See, I was gonna be going and hopping beat. So it's gonna be flowing and knocking.
Just starting off, I'm loving your delivery. I'm loving your passion you have for what you're saying right now. That's why I always say it's always good to put a visual to your song. You know, you can perform it. You can bring your art to life, you know. The song is just, you know, it's audio art. But, you know, when you make that visual, it becomes a visual art. And then it's just like, I can see the picture that you're painting right now. You like, people are doubting me. They doubted, you know, I would make it this far. They doubted I would do the things that I'm doing right now. Hey, let's continue, though. Let's continue.
Dropping me, ain't never gonna find me stopping. See, I was gonna be going and hopping beat. So it's gonna be flowing and knocking.
Mm-hmm.
So long they've been doubting me. But when the whole time it was for me. So did the doubting really work? At the time you seemed so
no
certain.
Way.
Every single laugh and smirk. Telling me I'm so berserk. I just came back from the hurt. This world ain't broken my worth. And God, I became secure. My hope is in the Savior. You ain't gonna be this or that. Please don't doubt.
Just starting off, I really, really like your rapping voice. It's really dope. It's like a very unique tone.
I became secure. My hope is in the Savior. You ain't gonna be this or that. Please don't doubt me. You so weird with the rap. Please don't doubt me. Maybe you should go and quit that. Please don't doubt me. And you talk about God in your tracks. Please don't doubt me. You ain't gonna be this or that. Please don't doubt me. You so weird with the rap. Please don't doubt me. Maybe you should go and quit that. Please don't doubt me.
Hard to miss me. Hey, shout out to the producer.
You talk about God in your tracks.
Please don't doubt me.
Started all this rapping a long time ago. I was just a young and trying to be bursting flows. But haters would hurt me, bro. So I took my time to grow. In my rhymes and in my flows. With Jesus and in my soul. Look at me now, I'm racing goals.
I like the fact that he's telling his story also. You know, he's being very transparent with you guys, you know, letting his fans in into his life and what he's been through. And hey, man, tell your story, bro. Speak your truth. Let's continue.
Bro, in my rhymes and in my flows, with Jesus and in my song. Look at me now, I'm racing.
Facts.
Your current situation ain't your future destination. Fought against the defamation, and I had a revelation. You keep with the dedication, and we'll never stop my praising. Gonna be doing it for all my days and hear me loud. I'm unashamed, I'm giving it all to God, and I don't really care if you like it, bro, because I'm never gonna go and stop. You better be coming to call the cops and me. The Jesus freak is here to top. Anything go wrong, give it to the pops. End them it all, then I'll be going in and giving me the props.
Please don't doubt me.
You so weird with the rap.
Please don't doubt me.
Maybe you should go and quit that.
Please don't doubt me.
And you talk about God in your tracks.
Please don't doubt me.
You ain't gonna be this or that.
Please don't doubt me.
You so
doubt me. I love that hook. It's very catchy, man. And then on the verses, you did your thing.
You used to call and quit that. Please don't doubt me. And you talk about God in your tracks. Please don't doubt me.
Yes, sir. That right there, ladies and gentlemen, was BT. And that's Don't Doubt Me, man. Really enjoyed that song. This is like a message to all the haters. Don't doubt me. Don't doubt what I can do, you know. Just because, you might have tried and you failed, don't come putting that hurt on me. You feel me? Trying to tell me I can't do it. Don't doubt me. Don't doubt my dreams. Let me chase my dreams. Let me figure out, you know, what's going to be, you know, my reality in the future. You know, all that doubting, I ain't worried about that. I ain't trying to hear it right now. But, hey, man, y'all go show him some love, man. All in all, like I said, I really enjoyed his tone of voice. It's very unique. I never really heard anyone sound like him, so that's going to really put him in his own lane already. I really love the hook, how catchy it was. You know, it's something that anybody can learn right off the bat, just off the first few seconds. I already learned the hook. I like that. It's a real good performance song. The visual is on point also. I love the fact that you took your time with the visual and you put something together that made sense. It told a story. You told a story with your visual, and that's really good. Hey, listen, the mix sound good on it, so it sounds like you got a professionally mixed, so that's a really good thing. You always want to have a good sounding mix. Everything about this was on point, bro. Like, you did your thing. Hey, man, all I can say is I don't really have anything critique about it. Just keep pushing. Keep reaching out to reaction channels, try to get people to react to this song, and just try to make connections, man, and you never know where it's going to take you, man. Never give up on your dreams as long as you're passionate about it. But I'm going to go ahead and leave off on that note. The original video will be in the link in the pinned comment or in the description. Hold up. Wow, my bad, y'all. But, or you can just click the video on my face and take it right to the song. I used to try to do that. And we out. Salute, Crown Family. Have a beautiful, blessed day. Until next time.